So the bell has rang and now we are on the roll here. Okay, so these four fighters, they are quite professional. Samoa Joe, The Miz, Shawn Michaels, and Aleister Black. Shawn Michaels seems to make Miz submit and yeah. Okay, so now let's talk about them. The Miz, he's a superstar and yeah, he acts in some sort of some movies and yeah, Samoa Joe, he was the NXT champion right? SmackDown. He was transferred to SmackDown when he was in the age of 30. Yeah. So guys, this is just fictional because this is not real actual footage. And oh damn. Okay, Samoa Joe on top of the turnbuckle. Okay, he seems like not to attack at the turnbuckle. That's very wise. And oh damn. Aleister Black, known as Tommy Yet. From NXT transferred to SmackDown. The Miz seems to be healthy right now and well, Aleister Black did the big ending on Shawn Michaels and here's the pin from Aleister Black. One. Okay, Shawn Michaels kicked out. Okay. So seems like the coquina clutch on Aleister Black. And so far, Shawn Michaels want to attack from the top and that's not very wise. Aleister Black and Shawn Michaels show out. Both of them went back to the ring. And here is the Shield. Who is the Shield going to attack? Who will they attack? Oh snap! They seem to protect Shawn Michaels. And yeah. Okay, this is... Oh, the pin. Okay, Shawn Michaels turned the turnbuckle right back down, but to repeat his mistakes and pin Ellie stepped back with a double stomp. Oh snap. I wish we could get a couple. And a neckbreaker to Tommy Ambrose and his neck. Samoa Joe on the submission. The Miz stomping on Aleister Black. Oh snap. Okay, Shawn Michaels seems to be attracted to Samoa Joe and Brainbuster to The Miz. Aleister Black's face is bleeding a bit. Oh my god, okay, I don't know what is this. Super kick from Samoa Joe and missed. Submission. An armbar submission, but he kicked out. A suplex to... Oh! Okay. So far we only have 3 minutes till the match ends. Super kick! My god, double super kick. First the sweet chin music to Aleister Black, and now super kick to Shawn Michaels and The Miz. That's over the top rope. Attracted to The Miz and yeah. Shawn Michaels got hit off the ring. So far Aleister Black is out. Bulldog to Samoa Joe. How will Samoa Joe even fight The Miz if The Miz has wrestled for a long time? If he wins, they are going for the Royal Rumble match. Clothesline. Okay, so far everything's quite alright. Oh, the elbow is okay. So far the submission from Shawn Michaels. I think The Miz is going to reverse it. Yep, he reversed it. And Shawn Michaels is going to do something ridiculous. And again for the submission. Rope break. So there's 1 minute remaining for the match to end. Pretty sure no one's going to win. Because no one is going for the pin. There's 30 seconds left to the match. Okay, Shawn Michaels needs to make a comeback in the night. Oh snap, super kick from Samoa Joe.
Ah!